Now remember that for these two tests here, we're using the alpha of 0.025 per test. We're not using alpha 0.05 per test, but instead we're using that Bonferroni adjusted level. So our first result, the empathic concern, this is a p of 0.015, and that is less than 0.025, so that result is significant. So this indicates that boys and girls differed on empathic concern. Looking at our next result, we see a p of 0.138, which is not less than 0.025, so this result is not significant. So in other words, there was not a significant difference between boys and girls on perspective taking. So we want to summarize these results in just a minute in our written results. But before we do that, empathic concern was significant. And recall, earlier I had said if there was a significant result for ANOVA, that we want to go ahead and look at the means so we can describe the differences. So we can look at our estimated marginal means table if we'd like. We also saw the means earlier in the descriptive statistics table right here. But let's go ahead and look at the other table for practice as well. So down here at marginal means, empathic concern was significant. It had that p of 0.015, recall. So here we see that males and females, there's the two means. So which group had the higher mean? Females, right? So females had significantly higher or demonstrated significantly higher empathic concern than did males. But as far as perspective taking was concerned, there was not a significant difference between males and females. So next we'll write those results up using APA format. Okay, now going back up to our multivariate tests table, remember we're going to use Wilks Lambda. And here, notice first of all that Wilks Lambda has a value of 0.741, an F of 4.73 rounding, degrees of freedom of 2 and 27, a p-value of 0.017 as we saw before, and then partial eta squared rounding to two decimal places of 0.26. So I'm going to use all of that information in the written results here. So the first sentence, I say there was a significant difference between males and females when considered jointly on the variables empathic concern and perspective taking. And then here we have Wilks, and this is lambda, this symbol here, is equal to 0.741, and you saw that right here. And then F2 27, from here on out this part looks like a normal ANOVA. F2 and 27, so here's the degrees of freedom, 2 27 equals 4.73, which you see right here rounded to two decimal places. And then finally, p and partial eta squared, p of 0.017, which is right there, and then partial eta squared of 0.26. Okay, so that first sentence shows the multivariate result, or the MANOVA. And then next we have a separate ANOVA was conducted for each dependent variable,